Well, the Islanders should score a goal in the first 5 minutes. It'll become a good period again.
Oh, good setup from Pulock, but Barzal couldn't get the one-timer on target. Pulock again, winds, fires, scores! Off of Josh Bailey's stick, and boy, did he need that. First goal of the season for Josh Bailey, and the Islanders are back within one. Off the draw comes to Nelson, who lost that faceoff to Sidney Crosby after starting 6 of 7 in the circle. Nelson down, Beauvillier, Bailey, scores! Tic-tac-toe, it's Josh Bailey putting the Islanders back on top. Clutterbuck has Martin breaking, pass was behind him. No icing though, as they say Martin got a piece of it with his skate. Martin runs him off the puck, here's Cizikas to the net. Cizikas over, they score! Josh Bailey with the tap-in, and it's 4-0 New York. Puck taken by Tenorti. Nick Leddy had pinched in using his skates, kept it alive. Bailey on the follow-up, plays down. It's Nelson. Brock Nelson for Bailey. He shoots. He scores! Josh Bailey, and it's tied. Dylan reaching for it. Beauvillier pressuring. Dylan goes down. Nelson got behind him with the puck just out of his reach. That stick of Oliver Wahlstrom still down there near the Capitals net as this shot banged around, came to Bailey. Scores! Sting of Josh Bailey, and it's 7-4. The Rangers D in a change. Blackwell's back there. Beauvillier had it knocked off his stick. Bailey trying to hook up with Ryan Pulock. Islanders wouldn't let it out of the zone, though. Beauvillier, Pageot, he's in, he scores! Islanders finally get one here, and it's 1-0. Halfway through the third period, it's a 3-goal lead for the Islanders. As Pageot got it to Green, Beauvillier looking for more. Beauvillier behind his back to Bailey! It's a 4-point night for Beauvillier as Josh Bailey makes it 5-1.
Can't get it out, Thompson. Will tangle, far side it goes. Mayfield with a shot, stopped by Jari. He gets after the rebound, a stuck chance, and Jari had the paddle down. Popping out is Nelson. To the wall, brought in by Bailey. He'll cut out in front of chance. He scores! Josh Bailey, as the Islanders cut the lead in half.
Brock Nelson with Beauvillier. Crosby got a stick in. Nelson with the puck for the Islanders. Tried to get it out in front. Blocked off again by Crosby. Now a shot by Bailey. He scores!
The only faux pas for Sorokin tonight. Now it comes all the way back. It goes by Evgeny Malkin. And again down to Tristan Jarry. A steal! Josh Bailey scores! Josh Bailey on the turnover! In double overtime, the New York Islanders have won Game 5.
Ryan Pulock draws it in on Curtis Lazar. Then on Clifton, it's moved around by Nelson for Palmieri. He'll send it back to the point. Josh Bailey down the boards on Wagner. Now he creeps in slowly across. It goes. It deflects. Home! It pinballs by Tuukka Rask, initiated by Josh Bailey. It's a power play goal, and the Islanders have tied it.
Josh Bailey for the Islanders. Cross corner, Beauvillier. He'll circle the track. Move it to the outside again, right out in front. Here's a chance for Bailey. He scores! That's lucky. What a play. Josh Bailey alone in front. Beautiful combination work. And the Islanders have a 3-2 lead.
5.5 in, second period. Beauvillier for Nelson. Nelson spins it back across. And now a shot by Bailey. He scores!